My name is Soledad Antelada Toledano, and I graduated from Computer Networking and Information Technology. Every industry now needs cybersecurity engineers and analysts. Everybody uses technology, and cybersecurity is part of that. Inside the technology field, cybersecurity is the most complex.
Cybersecurity has really helped me understand how important it is to protect your information, even just from a basic level. Again, because we're so connected to the internet, with so many devices that we have, it's important to understand from a basic level how to protect yourself, how to protect your information, as well as from a technical perspective, how to protect somebody else. Community College offered me the opportunity to mentor high school and middle school students that are interested in information security. It's a great opportunity because that's such a big industry going forward. I feel very fortunate to be given that opportunity to be able to enlighten the next generation of cybersecurity specialists.
There's a lot of demand. There's not enough people. It's not enough skilled people. The salary is pretty high. For the same reason, there's not enough people. So if you get prepared, get a degree in security, and you land a job in security, pretty much you're gonna have a good salary.